The spin scrub brushes can also be removed, rinsed clean, and replaced. First, turn the power off and unplug the power cord. Remove both tanks and set them safely aside. Do not set the tanks on furniture. With the handle in the upright position, tilt the cleaner back until the handle rests on the floor. Reach in and behind both ends of the brush assembly and pull out firmly. The brushes can be rinsed clean, and lint and other debris can be removed. To replace the brush assembly, align the plastic post with the slots on each end. Press firmly to lock the brush assembly in place. Put the cleaner back into the upright position and replace both tanks.